and I'm really thrilled to be over here. And they're at platform above me, which they should be. I mean, you know, these people, including this kid, they deserve to be here.
Rahul and me are Betab.
Betab. And I was just coming to that.
And Arjun and Dakeet.
Arjun and Dakeet.
I was just coming to that. When I made Arjun, I made Betab, I made Dakeet with Sunny, I was very proud of these films. And I thought Sunny will never perform better than these. Till one man called Anil Sharma, in 2000, made a film called Gadar, which I hated him for it. I loved the film, but I hated him for the fact that he got Sunny to perform better than me. I was very upset with that. Anyway, very happy for Sunny and happy for him. And now in 2023, he's gone and done the same thing again. I mean, when is he going to stop? Nahin, it's brilliant. In today's times, and the greatest thing for me is to be on the stage and see this kid standing over here. It's really wonderful. And no, one has to. Bas, beta. So, one thing which happened when Gadar released, the next morning, I met Sunny.
Gadar Prem.
I met Sunny. I said, Sunny, one story idea came to me at night after seeing Gadar. And I narrated an idea to him, which he loved. But it's been on the back burner till it came up again now when I saw the film the other day, and I called him up and I said, now we should reedit him. This was a film, Sunny, you remember it. Film I thought of was a film called Sunny Doll, with Sunny Deol in it. It's a fantasy with the reality where Sunny would play him. And all his avatars, which have been successful, would be part of it. So that's the kind of thing which we really want to do. And now I think we'll do it absolutely.
Lovely.
And all the best, Sunny. You've really done a tremendous job. Mera khayal hai jo father and son ke scenes hain is film mein, jab main dekh raha tha, मुझे सनी और धर्म जी सामने दिखाई दे रहे थे.
क्या बात.
आई हैव सीन दिस टू. तो मुझे सनी और धर्म जी दोनों दिखाई दे रहे थे. और एक सीन था, डायलॉग वाला बहुत अच्छे थे, एक सीन था जिसमें क्राउड में मैं अकेला खड़े होकर ताली बजा रहा था. एंड आई वाज लाफिंग, पीपल लुकिंग एट मी. एक सीन है जब सनी भाग रहा है, पीछे तलवार लेके लोग भाग रहे हैं और भाग रहे हैं, भाग रहे हैं, भाग रहे हैं, और एकदम से रुक जाते हैं. सनी रुकता है, वो रुकते हैं. क्यों रुकते हैं समझ नहीं आता. और एकदम से देखते हैं कि वहां वो हैंडपंप है. वो हैंडपंप देख के मेरे से रहा नहीं गया. मैं खड़े होकर ताली बजाने लगा. दिस वॉज द मोस्ट ब्रिलियंट थिंग टू डू.
यस.
एंड गॉड ब्लेस यू ऑल एंड थैंक.